Wait, can you shoot through the glass though? Because if so, we're not safe.